I mean, I would say things started last year during the season. Obviously, I didn't get as much reps, but mentally, when I started understanding everything, and I started slowing down. I just put my head down. This offseason started grinding, OTAs and stuff like that. I mean, started clicking back in. I just felt like a couple of.
What about understanding how the receivers come through here and set this year? One of the biggest things you can do is understand what Tom expects of you in the offense.
I mean, that's one of the most important things that I had to actually overemphasize. I mean, just understanding him, watching him, talking to him a lot, just knowing what he wants me to be. Just thinking like him, thinking as a quarterback, when running routes, versus all the coaches. It's been different. Come a long way. We got a long way to go. So I just still game one. I think we should make some strides.
Phillip, do you accomplish everything you wanted to in this preseason and training camp?
I mean, I set goals, but I mean, I still have goals to meet. I mean, like I said, like preseason, I feel like the training camp, I did a good job. I just got to keep going. I mean, all the other stuff, it didn't count. Not everything counts, so. This is the most important thing. The start of the season, I like to start strong.
You mentioned thinking like Tom. What is it like thinking like Tom Brady?
Just knowing what he wants you to be, you know, versus on coverage and how he wants you to run routes versus man coverage. So you just got to know. It's difficult playing receiver here. I mean, we got a lot of things that's thrown at us, but I feel like the guys are handling it.
Do you have any advice for rookie?
I would say never be comfortable. You never get comfortable. This league is
kind of an opportunity to grow, Chad.
You're really good.
Awesome. My brother, yeah, that's a sheep.